Hello there, guys. Welcome to the first episode of Bypass. In today's episode, I'll be teaching you how to make your own proxy system and make it very fast. And of course, how to make it even faster than online free public proxies with ads that doesn't even have any efficiency. For example, hidemyass.com. We have hide my ass here. If I hide my ass here, it will actually take a long time for me to load google.com. But like what? If I don't type in other stuff, like youtube.com, it will still take a long time. And now I provide you a solution. Bypass everything. This is actually a proxy system that I made myself with help, of course. And basically, what you do is type in whatever website you want. For example, youtube.com/techmastery. Right, click go or enter. You'll see that the website is loaded as fast as your normal browser does. If I go try, go back, youtube.com, oh god, okay. There we go. So, wow, it even takes longer for me to load that. Okay, it's actually taking the same time. So, that's the proxy system that I made. However, you might be wondering, where did I even host that proxy system that is making connection to the internet via a proxy system that fast? Basically, what I've done is gone to appengine.google.com, which is a google.com web host base, and it's for web applications. So as you can see, there are a lot of stuff, and what I was accessing was antiinsights.app. Okay, I actually forgot. Dang it. Okay, there we go. Antiinsights.appspot.com. So if I click on this thing here, I'd have all the requests and all the stuff here. And if I go here on create application, I can create a new web application. On the first launch of App Engine, you would need to enter your cell phone number in order for them to send over a text message to verify that you are not abusing the system. So let me start off here and enter our application identifier. Entering our application identifier is very important. It's our URL, the URL for accessing our proxy. For this example, I will use Techmastery Proxy 2. Proxy, well, it's not how you spell it, but check the availability. And our application title is Techmastery Proxy. Proxy. Well, it doesn't. Yeah, you can't spell it like that. But okay, whatever. So there is an option here to open for all Google accounts. So I'll do that. I'll just leave that there. And also high replication. So let's click create application. So after you have created the application, you will need to go back here again and remember this. Copy this if you want. I'll include a download link to Google App Engine Launcher. And that's what we're going to use in this episode. First you want to do is go to Google App Engine, click File, Add Existing Application. There is also a download link that I will be including for all Python files that you will need in order to create that proxy system. Wow. So I'll link myself to TechProxy, which is the stuff, and if I click choose, there we go. And the port is 8081, and that's correct. Well, it doesn't work for me. So if I go right here and create a second tech proxy copy and come back here and type in tech proxy copy, there we go. Okay, I'm trying to be as serious as possible for these series because, whatever. Okay, so the port is 8081. All right, second, what you want to do is edit and a text edit file will appear. And you just want to, application is, let's change it to your application name, which is Tank Mastery Proxy. That's how you spell it. And just Command S and exit out. Okay, what you want to do here now is deploy. And if I want to type in my account stuff, there we go. And the log console appear. So that's how you debug your stuff. About 30 seconds and how long these will start depends on your upload and download speed. Your website will appear in under 2 minutes under tankmasteryproxy.appspot.com, which is what I'm gonna type in now. .appspot.com. Okay. The server hasn't actually installed everything yet. So you have to wait in first installation. You have to try that again. And there we go. You got your script and all this stuff. And we can type in youtube.com and get a lot faster. Due to the reason why I have recently searched on Google.com, Google speed test. And I found that Google's connection grade is A+ with a download speed of 500 megabytes and 100 megabytes of upload. Pretty fast, eh? So, I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. Hope you guys have learned more about proxies and how to make your own. Feel free also to use my techmasteryproxy.appspot.com as your proxy if you'd like. Thank you all for watching. Goodbye.